consciously. When you are letting initiation ferment in you, fermentation of initiation, Guru Bhakti, Anupaya inside you, whatever you talk to my Atmamurti, you will have my answer directly, immediately. When you come to the next satsang, you will have the answer. Sometimes even alive satsang, it does not need to be live. Even alive satsang is enough. Just talk to Atmamurti. That's it. Listen, I want you to understand how you ferment, allow the fermentation of various thought currents knowingly, unknowingly, consciously, unconsciously, and stop supporting life negative thought currents, stop allowing the fermentation of the negative thought currents, start allowing life positive, empowering thought currents consciously in you. Listen, if you empower bliss fermentation inside you consciously decide to allow the bliss fermentation inside you, I'll tell you the precise method how it can happen. First thing, bliss always grows on the ground called reality, truth. The reality, truth is you are Paramashiva. Whatever is the source of you is Paramashiva. You see, what you think as you, what you feel as you is not you. Paramashiva is the real you. That is the source of you. So decide, always consciously cherish, Paramashiva is sitting inside you. Eternally, blissfully, like a the bliss energy is exploding in you. As a strong force. See, there are four forces. Science understands. Gravitation force, electromagnetic force, soft nuclear force, strong nuclear force. Visualize Paramashiva sitting inside you consciously, because that is a truth. Whether you even visualize or not, that is a truth. He is sitting inside you consciously. 75 eyes, 25 heads, 50 hands, the Paramashiva sitting inside you. Such strong force of bliss exploding. Allow this conscious bhava ferment in you into bhava samadhi. Whenever you have time, just sit. Shiva, Shiva. With that ajapa ajapa of Shiva, Shiva. Allow the bliss fermentation of Paramashiva's existence. Even few minutes of consciously allowing Paramashiva's bliss to ferment in you will wipe out all other unconscious fermentations you have done. Anger, violence, frustration, boiling, all other negative fermentations will be cleansed.